break this bread like you broke his body, and raise a glass above your eye level. Boast in the moment to leave a stable memory to scare away the remains of the devil. Let that alcohol burn out the demons in your mouth, spitting venom on lovers, leaving them with doubt. Just don't choke on communion or those emotions. Swallow down a standing memory before it's washed out. My guilty conscience was a chaser for every broken rib, every shed of skin, my selfish repentance, my need to feel clean, just so I can copy and paste the same burden. Rinsing cuts with alcoholic remedies to bury the Pharisees, chasing my empathy with a need for attention, a retention of amens to cover the blood drips and bloodshed of broken men who put purpose to the regurgitated blood dripping from the mouth of me and my emotions. And that's why that I can't feel any of this.